Hi, I'm Emma Bucker.
And I'm Emilia House.
And today we're at our neighborhood co-op
to see how much people really know about our government.
So let's get started. What year did the Constitutional Convention take place?
1 in 9 chance of getting this right. 1781.
I'm sorry,
Four.
That's incorrect. It was 7.
Seven.
1787. How long is a senator's term?
6 years.
Correct. What is one thing that our Constitution does?
One thing?
Just one.
Okay, well, one thing it does is establishes the powers of the federal government.
That's correct. Good answer.
All right.
Who's the first president of the United States?
I'm sweating this one. George Washington.
Correct.
True or false, the Constitution was the first attempt at a government.
I would say false.
The first attempt was the Articles of Confederation. What are the three branches of government?
Legislative, executive, and judicial.
Correct. How many times was the Constitution amended or changed? That's not too far off. It was
27. All right.
A little harder. The House of Representatives has how many voting members?
Okay. You know, I'm going to say somewhere around 100. I'm going to go home and look this up.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect. But it is 435. Who was the first president of the United States of America?
Oh, this one, a question. Okay, George Washington.
That was correct. How long is a senator's term?
6 months.
It's pretty close. In what order?
Okay.
What month was the Constitutional Convention held? It was May through September. What are the 50 stars on our flag represent?
The 50 states of the
United States. That is correct.
What amendment does the freedom of religion belong to?
Second.
What is the main responsibility all people have, all citizens have?
To government.
True or false, Abraham Lincoln was the 14th president of the United States.
False.
Okay. What are the three branches of government?
Legislative, the executive.
What is the main responsibility that all citizens have? This can be like whatever you think.
I mean, I think basically it's just to make, now I'm referring to pretty much any country. I think it's just to make it like a pleasant place for everybody to live. Like, you know, don't make that difficult for people, basically.
Try another one. In what month do we vote for president?
November.
Do you know any foreign answers?
Yeah. Alright, do one.
Okay.
Okay. Well, thanks, guys.
I know that's not one of the questions.
How many times was the Constitution amended or changed? 27.
Jeez.
Yeah. Who is the main writer of the Declaration of
Independence?
Thomas Jefferson.
What does it mean to ratify and to amend? Okay, so to ratify means to give one's consent for a document, and to amend means to change it.
Who becomes the president if both the president and the vice president die?
The Speaker of the House.
That is. What is the main responsibility that all citizens have? This could be like whatever you think, personally.
The main responsibility all citizens have is to do the right thing for people.
That's a good answer. All right, let's start out with, who is the main writer of the Declaration of Independence?
Now I'm wondering. I don't know. It was Thomas Jefferson.
Yes.
What is the main responsibility that all citizens have?
What is the main responsibility that all citizens have?
This can be great.
Responsibility?
Yeah.
I think, like, seek the common good.
Who's the main writer of the Declaration of Independence?
Who's the main writer of the Declaration of Independence? Thomas Jefferson.